Sugar cravings often strike after a meal, despite feeling of fullness. Habits, brain chemistry, and your diet's makeup cause you to crave sweets. You can learn to fight the cravings, and we are here today with some tips on the same. So let's get started. There are multiple factors that triggers these cravings. If emotions are your craving culprit, pause after your meal to ask yourself what you're feeling and if there's another behavior that could give you comfort. Food cravings often are a result of habit and association. If you have always had something sweet after a meal, you do not feel closure unless you meet that need. Sweet treats often are associated with rewards and positive feeling, so you feel good when you eat them. If a habit is the issue, wean yourself off the sweets by subbing your post-dinner dessert with something sugar-free that still feels indulgent, like a spoonful of peanut butter or a mug of cinnamon tea. Precisely, change is what you require. Though it is accompanied by initial discomfort, on a longer run, it's insanely beneficial for you. For more such interesting updates, you better get back to Foodie's Trip.